Here we are, electric old blokes. Having it on a Saturday morning. It's absolutely brilliant. The weather's calmed down a bit. It's been flipping 30 degrees a week of work. And I think we must be, well, overcast 2021. And it's absolutely prime. Handy, Dane and Pepsi out. I'm going to take it easy, said Dane. I'm going to take it easy because I've got a load of work to do tomorrow and I can't miss it. And then what does he do? Sends it down the bedrock steps. And who can blame him? Bloody hell. That's it. Make a mountain out of a molehill. Didn't crash, did you? Sharp. Hey, Dane, I think we should call this lane pump track. Pump track, yeah. Because it's like a pump track. Here we go. Another lane named. Another lane named. Why was that so hard to say? I'm not going to send it, he says.
I didn't go mad.
You weren't exactly taking it easy either.
It's
real loose down the bottom there now. Especially on the lower drops, there's a lot more broken up stone. Do it all the way down here, mate. Still dicey down there, always dicey. And he survived it. That's dicey, that one, isn't it?
It does wash out the middle of the rest, doesn't it?
Oh, it's bad down there now.
Not too bad, I've seen it a lot worse than that. I came down one.
Yeah, oh, deeper ruts, but it's the ruts are more, so you've only got a tiny bit to ride on. I'll follow you on. All right, mate. Shout, Peps. Good girl. Hang on. We're not ready. He's keen, isn't he? Off we go. Yeah. I've not had the ball to jump it yet. No, you can't even roll it, can you? No. I was going to see if you could roll it, but no way. Dane is... That's all good. Yeah, that's what I've done first time up here. Didn't fancy it, mate.
Didn't notice it until
I'm out. No, fuck, I didn't. I was. Oh, it was only when you stopped I noticed it. Oh, that's steeper than I remember it. Hempsey ain't having any problems. That's a nasty one, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think it's well doable, but I don't fancy it.
Speed,
yeah, you've got to come down loads of speed. I don't think you even need to like pop it or nothing, you just fly off there. No. Well, one day, mate, we will come up and do this line. Yeah. We'll conquer it. Yeah. They come up when you're fast, don't they? You've got to know it. There's a big G out at the bottom here, mate. Horrible compression. Oh. Well ridden, mate. Survived.
I like how hard it's going to be, isn't it?
Mate, we got to get the. We come up here, do them jumps one by one. So get them all right and then put them all together, you know. Shoot here. Yeah, you can ride down there, mate. There's another one down here as well, but it's not as savage, but you've got to turn into it. It kind of makes it worse. Yeah, it's worse. Oh. Oh. Feet down. Oh, the other trail runs along there, look. Wow. No wonder the trails didn't meet up. Look at the valley. Oh, it's amazing. Nice to stop and look up, actually, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tearing through here. Shape on the roots. That's it, follow it through to the bottom. Oh, left here, mate. Oh, well done, mate. Fucking can't help yourself, can ya? Can't help it. I'm gonna take it easy. I've got the dog on. I've got work to do. Oh, back end sliding everywhere. Fantastic. Brutal, as soon as stones you're firing up off your wheels. That's a hell of a descent, isn't it?
Fucking rough today, though, isn't it?
Oh, see. You wait till you see the video, the stones you were firing off your wheels, mate. How'd you like that, mate? That's pretty,
it was rough, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Pretty rough going. Oh, a couple of climbs, but otherwise, downhill all the way now. Yeah. Wow, that was cracking.
Good day though.
Fantastic.